up there.
Oh yeah, I got him right in there.
This is a seventh grade choir, and this is, they're going to sing Disney Spectacular. This is going to take us from Walt Disney's early attempts at the movies from about 1933 all the way up to mid-70s, I think 76 with Candle on the Water. With a seventh grade group, there's going to be a lot of soloists, a lot of groups, and some different things. So we hope you enjoy, I told you I couldn't talk today, enjoy Disney Spectacular. Thank you.
Children of all ages, welcome to the wonderful world of Disney, a magical kingdom where elephants fly, chimneys sweep, dance, and every wish you make comes true. Welcome one and all to the happiest place on earth.
Special.
invented what would soon become one of the world's most cherished movie musicals, with songs like I Love to Laugh, Feed the Birds, It's a Jolly Holiday, and Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, and stars like Edwin, Dick Van Dyke, and the brand name Julie Andrews. We entered the world of singing penguins and chimney sweeps. From the rooftops of London, it was Mary Poppins.
Yes.
We know that everyone has a favorite Disney song. We hope we've already sung yours, but there's always someone who brings her Aunt Lulu from Topeka, Kansas to our show, and she wants to hear her favorite. So, to end our spectacular, we're going to zip through a mini review of Disney classics. And Aunt Lulu, this is for you.
Give a little whistle. Cheers.